So good of you to drop by again. Here to sell me more Nern root? Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel. There's no point in giving you any more money until you've brought me 10 more Nern root samples. Come back when you have them. The only piece of advice I can give you is to leave no stone unturned. Good luck.
You look skilled in alteration. You saved the church from that wicked old alien king, didn't you? Well done. Bye.
Here to sell me more Nern root? Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel. The only piece of advice I can give you is to leave no stone unturned. Good luck.
Well met.
Not supposed to be in here.
I'm at your service, Sir Knight. You're beyond what I can teach. You might think about consulting Sindarin. He knows more about alchemy than I do. Head to Skingrad and visit the Westweald Inn. I believe he's currently employed there, in the wine cellar, in fact. Good that you want to get better. Farewell.
So good of you to drop by again. Here to sell me more Nern root? Training? Oh, I'm afraid that's not my area of expertise. I'm very focused on wines right now, you see. Wonderful thing, wine. It's all about the balance. The flavour, the bouquet, the consistency. Just wonderful. I'm sorry, what? Training, right. I'll make you a deal. You fetch me a bottle of each of the best wines from Skingrad, and I'll think about it. Both vineyards, Tamika's and Surly Brothers, vintage 399. Oh, what a good year that was. Look at this. How wonderful. Simply wonderful. I'm hesitant to even open the bottles. Oh, thank you for these. Now, you were after some training? I think I can accommodate you. Knowledge is power. Knowledge is the key. Knowledge is good that you want to get. Let's get to training. You've got a lot to learn. The only piece of advice I can give you is to leave no stone unturned. Good luck.
Hello.
delightful. Welcome.
Good tidings, citizen.
Well met.
Well, well, if it isn't the Black Arrow. Looks like you've reached your peak. You've got it. I'll have the 3 Minotaur Lords brought out to the arena. Now get up there and give the people what they paid for.
Welcome to the arena. You've come to watch the grand champion battle some of Cyrodiil's fiercest creatures. Who will survive this week's epic battle of combatant versus beast? Let's find out. Lower the gates!
Well met.
Great show, great show. You really brought down the house. Here's your gold. Now get some rest, and I'll see you next week.
How can I help you?
Greetings, listener. Come close and I will share with you the information I have garnered. For someone has prayed to the Night Mother yet again. The Dark Brotherhood must seek out a Breton named Annabelle. She has need of our services, and we are only too happy to oblige. Your speaker should look for this person in the Elden Grove, in the Wood Elven nation of Valenwood. Leave me now, dear listener. Deliver this information to your speaker, so that the will of Sithis may be fulfilled. All hail our dread father.
Listening.
So, the Night Mother has spoken. I will make sure this information reaches the appropriate family members. Ah, yes. Here are your weekly earnings. I will see you next week, most honorable listener. Under your leadership, the Black Hand will reign eternal.
Yes, Master. You need me.